And I heard the news today all about